Metroid Prime Remastered is a thrilling ride for both longtime fans of the classic Metroid franchise and newcomers alike. The game, originally released in 2002 for the Nintendo GameCube, has been updated with enhanced graphics and a revamped control scheme, making it more accessible and visually stunning than ever before. The gameplay is both immersive and challenging, as players take on the role of bounty hunter Samus Aran, exploring the mysterious planet of Talon 4 and battling a variety of dangerous creatures along the way. The game's unique first-person perspective is still as fresh and innovative as it was nearly two decades ago, and the updated graphics make it even more visually striking. One of the most impressive aspects of Metroid Prime Remastered is how well it holds up in today's gaming landscape. The game's level design and exploration mechanics are still top-notch, and the updated visuals and controls make it feel like a modern game. For fans of the original Metroid Prime, the remastered version offers a chance to relive the classic adventure with a fresh coat of paint. And for those who missed out on the original, Metroid Prime Remastered is a perfect introduction to one of the most beloved franchises in gaming history. In conclusion, Metroid Prime Remastered is a must-play for anyone who loves immersive, challenging gameplay, and gorgeous visuals. The game is a true testament to the timeless nature of the Metroid franchise, and it's a reminder of why Samus Aran remains one of the most iconic characters in gaming history.